Dustin and Baylee, may your love create a safe haven for you both on this journey that lies ahead of you. Lead with your hearts and take the time to do the simple things that will nurture your love. Deeply listen to each other, to your dreams, to your frustrations. Be helpmates. Be playful in finding new ways to give your love anew in each other every day. Let your love be an inspiration to others to reach for what is good within all of us. May your love be so abundant that you have plenty to share with the rest of us as well. It is your love that has brought us here together today. May it grow deeper and sweeter with each passing year.
We could write an endless story through the struggle and the glory. By your side, I will stay. We will never fade away. We could sail the skies together till our skin is old and weathered.
Great now that you're here.
That's nice of you to say.
Well, obviously. Hey, Grandpa.
As parents, Lee and I, we wish for more than anything for our children to be happy. And we're fortunate to have two very happy children, Amanda and Dusty. And it's because of the partners they keep. And Baylee, you truly make Dusty happy.
We'll get there. We'll get there.
Dustin and Baylee fit so well into each other's lives, it's hard to imagine a time when you weren't Dustin and Baylee. It may seem to some like you two were just meant to be and that the fate put you together. But I think to look at it that way diminishes how amazing your relationship really is.
Ooh. Jeez. That's pretty fancy.
Good grief.
Marriage is a commitment in life where two people can find and bring out the very best in each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other human relationship can equal. A physical and emotional joining that has a promise of a lifetime. Marriage deepens and enriches every facet of life. Happiness is fuller, memories are fresher, commitment is stronger. Marriage understands and forgives a mistake life is unable to avoid. It encourages and nurtures new life, new experiences, and new ways of expressing love through the seasons of life. While the commitment begins with the two of you, it radiates outward. It touches your family and friends, and ultimately all of society. When this commitment is seriously made and continuously fulfilled, it leads to the richest and most rewarding of human relationships. This is, I'm sure, what you, Dustin, want for Baylee, and is also what you, Baylee, want for Dustin. It is also what your family and friends who are gathered here want for the two of you. When a couple treats each other with kindness, love, and respect, the best of what marriage has to offer is the result. Your relationship will take more than love. It will take trust to know in your hearts that you only want the best for each other. Dedication to stay open to one another, to learn and grow, even when it's difficult to do so. And faith to go forward without knowing what the future holds for you both. While your love is a natural state of being, these other qualities are not easily to come by. They're not a destination, but a journey. It is my honor and privilege to you for the first time to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Dustin and Baylee Stevenson. Congratulations.
I think the first time we knew that you and Dusty were dating was when we heard one of his teammates say, "Dusty is kissing a girl behind the bus." We were in North Battleford and Baylee had driven from Warner to watch him play.
What? Oh, whoops!
hey, it was 9 years ago, get over it. I thought he could have worked on his defense, he was working on his offense.
I think it was Blaine that said to Dustin, when he heard he was dating a Galanders, from Kyle, don't you realize Stevensons hate Galanders? Well, apparently not so much. Not now, anyways.
It's getting late. Wish we could stay like this forever. Dancing till both our feet ache.
Dustin has been a better friend to me over the years than I have ever deserved. We have shared more laughs than ever we ever could have been counted. And he's always been there for me no matter what the situation is. I could not be happier to see him up there today with Baylee, who miraculously joins in with our immature antics rather than let it frustrate us. This is a key quality for Dustin's future wife. For as long as I'm around, I don't think he'll ever fully grow up.
Baylee is a fiercely empowering role model and never ceases to amaze me with her awesomeness. Sometimes we take our sisters for granted, but Baylee, you are my favorite. I love you and thank you.
Nothing can break these arms in your embrace. This crowded room doesn't matter. Dancing like it's on stage.
You make our daughter very happy, and we know you will continue to do this, to do your very best to do that. We feel Baylee really has found her soulmate. We honestly feel that. You're a very respectful young man. You made me very happy when you asked me if you could marry my little girl. I only have one regret from that day. Just one. You should have had a contract that said he played with the Kyle Alex till 2030.
You possess a commitment to excellence, which we've watched over the years translate from hockey to your professional life. And we know you can be tough when the situation calls for it. And we've watched you and Dusty work together as a team and compromise as you build your new home together. You shared your sense of humor and goofy side with us, which we appreciate and feel free to return as well. We are so incredibly happy that Dusty fell in love with you. We couldn't have not asked for a better partner and life mate for our son.
I always loved hanging out with Dusty since we shared so many common interests and hobbies, such as fishing at the creek, where I would always catch more fish than him, or playing hockey, where I always have way more points than him. Or teaching him how to shoot, stick handle, skate backwards. I wish I really had more friends like him growing up to boost my confidence.
One of my biggest blessings is that I got to grow up with one of my best friends who just happened to double up as my sister. We have shared so many memories together and so many experiences hand in hand. Baylee is fiercely loyal and has always been my biggest ally.
We came here for love.
Now, my other sister, Sam, has a few words for you. Sam?
Now this is the story all about how Bale's life got twist turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right here. We'll tell you all about the reason there's love in the air.
A farm west of the third, born and raised in the hay bales is where she spent most of her days, chasing down cats, lizards, and bugs. Got away with anything if she gave dad hugs.
You guys know the tune. Grew up playing hockey in the shadow of her sister. She tried real hard and she got a wicked wrister. She went off to Minnie to play and learn things. And when she came back, she brought two Maddie rings!
When an old guy like Boy was up to no good, started hanging around in her neighborhood. She got hard eyes, butterflies, and her brother got scared. He said, "Hockey boys are trouble, you get out of there."
Her brother's warning was ignored and Bill stuck around. Our family was wondering what she sees in this clown. If anything, I could see that this guy was rare, from clown to fiance in only 9 years.
Within those 9 years, let me break it down, they live in different countries, different states, and different towns. Their love was strong, though the distance is long, but when they met up, best believe it was on.
Sorry, Mom and Dad, that's just how it is, but everybody knows that's how you get grandkids.
All right, in all seriousness, we want the best for you crazy kids. Wish you a lifetime of happiness and love on the daily. Let's raise our glasses
to Dustin and Baylee!